Here from now we'll all be gone. All our friends will move away, and we're going to better places, but our friends will be gone away.
See, he'll be gone with her, and she'll be gone with him. We'll be looking at a lost blind, still searching for a win, fighting for a cause when the odds are looking thin, with mixed emotions in our guts, going out on a whim, trying to die as a saint, but living in sin. As opportunities are few and far between, looking slim. The negatives outside outweigh and the positives within. So the fire in our hearts is fading fast like a fin, disappearing in the distance of the ocean to a hymn. A time will come to find a friend and then the next of kin, to deliver a message that no one should ever have to bring. That would place a lump in the throat of a peasant or a king, and leave them wishing that the answers they received were left blowing in the wind. So the questions that they asked never existed to begin. If in a year from now our success in the breath is death and you're left to fend for yourself in this mess, remember to live in the moment without regret. Regret.
Years from now we'll all be gone. All our friends will move away, and we're going to better places, but our friends will be gone away.
I could be standing at the top, looking down on the drop, or laying at the bottom, looking up in a knot. Body bent, limbs spent, beginning to rot from the inside out until my heart stops. I could pay for a plot of land in cash, regardless of the cost. Have a custom house built upon it, an employer made to clean the lot. Or find myself in her position with the bucket and the mop, working for some pompous prick who thinks he's fucking God, whose wife is home alone as his assistant gets him off. And in the apartment where he houses her, she has no idea he's gone. I could be sitting on a tour bus or at the wheel for my job, running my own restaurant, or standing stagnant, cleaning pots, drifting through life in a dinghy, or cruising towards death in a yacht, or on an island that the land of time forgot. If in a year from now my success in the breath is death and you're left to fend for yourself in this mess, remember to live in the moment without regret. Regret.
Years from now we'll all